Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the 100 baby challenge. So everyone is asleep, but she has got to pee. So we are going to wake her up, and she should be giving birth at any time. Oh my god, she's so huge. But she can only have one baby. Go back to sleep. And I do want to apologize, I am not feeling the best, so I doubt I'll be my happy-go-lucky, perky self. I'm just really not feeling it, but I don't want to not do a video again. So, get off your phone and go. Take care of yourself. What was I saying? Man, I'm having so many problems today, but I wanted to get this in and get this done for you, so do apologize whether I be crazy or just not that bubbly. I will do my best to try to stay upbeat. Settings, let's remove that. One thing I can't stand in Slice of Life is the periods. Okay. I don't know why I'm not in fast forward mode. Next kid's up. Alright, use and then take a shower. Take a shower. Alright, you are up. Come take a shower. Why don't you come and watch a movie before school? Oh, you guys don't have time. So we are going to resort to ordering earbuds. Earbuds turn on. You have earbuds. Oh, she's hysterical. Okay. Go to school. Alright, you guys have got to listen to teacher. Cause y'all need to age up. Supercell maker almost $2,000 daily. And let's do pancakes. And they're not even here, and I hear their earbuds. Oh my gosh. Kids just, Quincy spent most of recess running around trying to kiss some other students. He didn't catch anybody, but the other students were running away. Kids just being kids. Counter-bullying strategy? Now that Olivia gets pretty good grades, some bullies have been picking on her lately. Should she confront them with a witty comeback or ignore them and hope they pick on a different target? Confront them. If bullies respond well to crafty arguments, they wouldn't be bullies. They understand that they're being insulted, but they don't just quite understand how that just makes them matter. Well, good job. And you need to come use the bathroom. Nope, Lucas, you can't. Whatever it was, the answer is no. And then... call to Mill. Alright, so, we're doing pretty well. Don't know why I'm not on fast forward mode. We're just in crazy la la land here. Grab a serving. I need to take them in cast, but they look cute for right now. I'll just leave them be. And give a bubble bath to Steven. No. Okay. Reset. You go here. You go here. Go here. Go here. No. Give Steven a bubble bath. Oh my gosh, give Steven a bubble bath. There we go. My goodness. All right, Tia. Got one in everything. Let's do sim shape. What do you got? Let's do sim shape. You guys are all home. Let's check those earbuds. Go do your homework. Where are you? You're an A student. You get to age up. You're a B. That's fine. You're a B. That's fine. We get one of you out of the house. And let's see. Let's check your earbuds. Let's change you. Oh, the game is gonna glitch over earbuds. Sucks. So badly. Use. Then take a shower. Then do your homework. When you come home, do your homework, and nap, get leftovers. Okay, you come get leftovers. Where are you at? Sit here. All right, Steven. Go potty. Okay. You come do shapes over here. You are going to age up with the handy dandy a birthday cake. Blow out candles. You're the one with the glitchy things. So you are creative, clumsy, and genius. All right. Then we need to split from household, which means she can automatically have twins after this. $500 goes to her. And we should have a house full of kids. I can just shove her in. Just gotta remember where I put them all. I think in Willow Creek. Three, four, five, six. Oh, right here. Move in. Kids are taking over the neighborhood. Before you know it, it's gonna be family everywhere in this town. Like, we grew up in the desert. We want to run to Willow Creek. We want some weather. Let's go to Manage Worlds now. Back to our household. There we are. And watch, she'll go in labor and have twins. As she can go in labor anytime. But watch, now she'll have twins. I'll just be so sad. So sad. Alright. What do we do here? You need to serve dinner. Just chickens get a boda. Oh, somebody else has glitchy headphones. Go to the bathroom. Take a shower. You quit doing that. Go sit. Play Sim Shape. You need communication. Come and babble. I'd like to aid you up today. Yeah. Okay, earbuds are gonna go. Because I literally cannot do this. No earbuds for you. Where'd you set them? Seriously, where did you place the dang earbuds? There they are. Should be quiet now. It better be. No, the lot is glitched. Oh, I'll take care of that afterwards. But until then, we get to live with it. You come play shapes. You are supposed to be babbling. Oh, you got communication. Thank you. So you need to go potty so we can aid you up. Go potty and then go potty. All right, go everybody. It's 10 o'clock at night. Grab a serving, go to bed. I don't even know what your bed is, so just sleep there. And you just go to sleep there. Notting Hill. Steven, did you get your potty note? You got about one more time and you'll have it. Mama is pottying away. Come grab a serving. When you're done, grab a serving. Did you get it, dude? No. Go potty again. We're aging you up. Oh, Mom passed out on me. Yay! Open. Help Steven blow out candles. Okay, Steven is going to be self-assured. Alright, we'll give him motor skills. Our birthday candles. Back in. Grab a serving. It's only 1 o'clock in the morning. Mom needs to grab a serving. I put it away. Baby one, go to sleep. Baby two, go to sleep. Chicken. Go to the bathroom. And come have baby. And she's gonna pass out before having a baby. When you wake up, have baby. So I can put you... Can't put you to bed. We have got to get pregnant. And it's the middle of the night. It's a boy. So we're gonna name him Victor. Whoa, that's not pause, that's pause. That's the wrong button. That button does other things. Kid, you need to go to sleep. Good night. And she's passing out again. Oh gosh. Alright, she has got to sleep. We got to let her age for a little bit. It's the middle of the night anyways. Oh. Alright, well. We are going to leave this one here. Horrible spot to stop in. But a good spot because it's the beginning of a day. So we got to move someone out, we got to have a baby, we got to age some people up, so we're doing pretty well. I'd like to keep the household small, it's just way easier to maintain. However, when she throws in twins, it just throws in a wrench. But if you are here and you are still listening to me babble and you have not subscribed yet to my channel, I would interest you to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would like to get to 1,000 subscribers. That is my goal. And you need someone good to watch. So we're kind of like a match made in heaven. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button and I'll see you on the other side. But until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys.